Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited to share today's video with you all because I made it to the PR list of Born Pretty Store. So they sent me a few products which I'm going to show you guys. Before we start, this is the website of Born Pretty. So they have a lot of amazing nail art products. So nail polish, stamping polish, gel polish, stamping plates and so many stuff. So you can go and check out their site, and these products, they are very affordable and good quality. So let's get into the video. These are the two products they sent it to me. One is from Nicole Diary and the other one is a Born Pretty stamping plate. So before I jump into the details, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. At first, I'm going to show you guys this beautiful rectangular stamping plate. So this is from Nicole Diary, that's the brand name. Very minimalistic designs. I always wanted something like this. I have seen a lot of amazing nail arts using these kind of designs. So first thing, you always have to remove this blue color film. This is a protective film to, you know, prevent this plate from scratching and all. So you can always peel off and then you can start using the plate. Second thing, if you are planning to buy some nail goodies from the Born Pretty store, you can use my code and I'm going to put the details in the description box also. And if you like this particular product, I'm going to put the links, direct link to this plate in the description box as well. Now let's have a quick look at the second item. So this is again a stamping plate, but this one is a larger one. The number is L007 and the theme is texture, and this also have the instructions written at the back side of the packaging. Okay, if you're new to the stamping, then you can just follow those instructions and you can do the stamping. And inside, again, this has that protective film, and again the name of the stamping plate and the number is written, and then the images. So I'm just going to quickly peel off that blue film. Next thing, when you get your stamping plates, always check the image quality. If the images are deeply engraved, then you are never gonna get that crisp looking image quality when you transfer it to the nails, okay? Second thing, if it's not deeply engraved or if it's very light, then you will never be able to pick up that image, no matter how good you are with the stamping. So after doing all the inspection, I can confirm that both of them are good quality stamping plates. So I'm going to test them out. So I'll be using this stamper and I will also be using a couple of more different types of stampers to test out the stamping plates, and I'll be using a Born Pretty scraper and I'm using a lint roll. I'm also going to use this and this stamping polishes from Born Pretty. So first I'm trying out the Nicole Diary. For the stamping, first you apply the polish and then you gently scrape off the excess and then you just pick up the image. As you can see, the images are very crisp and picked up very beautifully, and it transferred onto my lint roll very nicely. So that is what we call a good quality stamping plate. So again, this one very nicely picked up and just transferred to my lint roll. And this design I created using the designs from this stamping plate, and I was so happy with this. It looks so cute and very minimalistic and very stunning. Now let's try out the second one, the geode themed stamping plate. So I'm going to use the same stamping polish to try out this one also. I'll start with this image right here. So here I'm using a different stamper to pick up the image. This is again from Born Pretty. This is a squishy kind of stamper, and this again picked up really nice, and then I transfer into my lint roll. As you can see, the image quality is really nice. Now let's try this image here. This one is definitely a geode nail. You can just use either one side or the other side. You can fill in those gaps with some colors and glitters and you can create those geode nails. Next, I'm going to create a layered stamping design. So first I'm going to pick up this image. This is a negative space image. You can always wipe the extra just like this, or you can again use the lint roll to remove those, and then you apply that onto your nails first, and then you can take this design right next to that one, and then you can just apply on top of it. This way it will look like you did a reverse stamping, but actually you are doing a layered stamping. So these two stamping plates that I got from the store, they are really good quality and the images are very nice and beautiful. So if you're looking for some cool looking nail art design stamping plates, then definitely I recommend you to check this out. Also, you can use my discount code if you're buying it from the Born Pretty store. That's it for today. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If yes, please don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things. And also, I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.